Well, after a two-year wait, South Bibb County has its own rec center. The doors to the 37,000-square-foot center will open Saturday at 10 a.m.
Well, that looks nice. Bibb County's Director of Recreation, Robert Walker, says it cost them $7.5 million to build, but they have much more than just a gymnasium to offer, from a fitness center to a dance studio to four tennis courts and four baseball fields. Walker says this center is a real treat for the community.
Every striving community has a recreation center, and it's quality of life. So having that there and having somewhere where some people can go and wind down after work, as well as drop your kids off after school and give them some things to do, it's always a plus, and it gives a parent an opportunity to let go when they can drop their kids off at a rec center.
The rec center, located on Houston Road, is open Monday through Friday from 11 to 8 and on Saturday from 9 to 3.